Damn it, Meg, will you stop that? That is so annoying.